After a few days in Prague, you might just want to do something completely different altogether. So in this episode, we're going to take a look at some green places around the city or some towns nearby if you just want to leave Prague altogether. It's not just big buildings and history. With lots of green areas and the undulating landscape, you can definitely consider Prague as a green city as well. Stromovka is a large park in the Bubenec district of Prague, covering around 100 hectares, and was originally a royal game reserve. Further to the northwest outskirts, you can find another game reserve called Obora Hvezda, which is in the vicinity of where the Battle of White Mountain took place. This battle is particularly synonymous for Czechs, as it's what caused them to be plunged into the so-called Dark Times in 1620. And even further away, there's Divoká Šarka, a nature reserve with rocky hilltops, great views, and in the summer, you can swim. But if you don't want to go too far away from the downtown, the best option for you is Letná. It offers definitely the best view of the whole city of Prague. If you want to go outside of Prague into the rest of the Czech Republic, then there are three places nearby you can go by train that are pretty cool. It's Kutná Hora, Karlštejn, or Pilsen. All are about an hour away, and the return ticket will cost you no more than 10 euros. This brings us to the end of our mini-series about the 2018 World Floorball Championships here in Prague. We hope you found it useful. As you can see, people are wearing longer sleeves, December's coming closer, and that means the championships are coming closer as well. Soon, we'll be welcoming crowds like this to the O2 Arena every day, and we are so excited about it. See you in Prague.